take the entire city, or flames consume it. Dunwall Tower,
their last eyes.
Attention, Dunwall Tower personnel. All new assignments report directly to the duty officer. Dunwall Tower personnel, remain on post until you receive further orders.
Should we gather for whiskey and cigars tonight? Indeed, I believe so.
are no reports of any disturbances, Lord Regent.
I don't care! Double the guards anyway. Triple them! Make sure everyone is doing what needs to be done.
Yes, Lord Regent. Since the rooftop is secure, you should stay in the safe room for now. My men and I will ensure no one gets up to you.
Yes, you do that, General.
I'm heading up. Keep this area secure and use that alarm if there's any sign of trouble.
Yes, sir.
Supposed to be on duty. No reports of any. Lord Regent.
I don't care! Double the guards anyway! Triple them! Make sure everyone is doing what needs to be done.
Yes, Lord Regent. Since the rooftop is secure, you should stay in the safe room for now. My men and I will ensure no one gets up to you.
Yes, you do that, General.
Area secure and use that alarm if there's any sign of trouble.
Yes.
Assassin, help!
For the watch!
This train needs to go to the torture. I mean, the royal interrogator.
Oh no. Why do I have to take it?
He's harmless, unless you're scheduled for execution or for questioning.
He's so strange. Always working on something he keeps secret. And he has that brute of a dog.
Trust me, he's gentle as a lamb. Now, take him his food.
Please, no, no, no! Help!
Corvo, within the high walls of your enemy's stronghold. What an impressive sight you make on your way to face the Lord Regent. How will you end his reign? By blood or by truth? He's not an easy man to get close to. If the Empress had been as well guarded, how different things would be now. Is it just revenge you're after, or do you have another plan in mind? Will you restore things, make it all right again, and crown a new Empress? Or will you send them all howling into the void? Either way, I expect a good show.
The Lord Regent resides here, as do those who await their turn with the executioner, though the departments differ.
Stay hidden forever.
Hans dies.
I'll find you. I know you're here.
Hans dies.
Oh, I'll find you. You got lucky.
Hans dies.
I know that one day you'll be grown up, and I wonder what you'll remember of these years. Will you recall your time as a child with fondness? Or were there too many caretakers, formal dinners, and lessons about boring old history? Maybe the precious hours we spent together will shine brighter. Time captured now and then with your mother and with Corvo, who was always close to my heart. I hope the season of rats and plague will be nothing more than a passing shadow on your early memories. A crisis come and passed, weathered by your mother.
Comes back, I'll earn another promotion. Let's just see what happens if I get another crack at this guy.
It's just wrong.
It hurts, dies.
you now. Aha! Guards, to me!
Thank you. yourself up. I'm out. We both. No, it's impossible. Hallucination. Eyes seeing what they fear. Why do you hide your face? Are you some phantom behind that mask? Some terrible spirit here to punish me for my lack of perfection? What do you intend to do? I must know. Are you even capable of mercy?
Is it all done? You ready to go back to the Hound Pits? Thanks to you, Corvo. All right, let's go. Makes me uneasy, to tell the truth. A small fry like me always gets the worst of it. Maybe it's going to be different now. The Lord Regent is gone. The Abbey has a new High Overseer. I'm guessing our work is almost done. The others are in the bar. No doubt waiting to raise a glass in your name. Me, I think I'll just linger out here, if you don't mind. Reflect on things while we have a moment. Congratulations, Corvo.
Did he kill anybody tonight?
Hiram Burrow,
how many?
Once known as the Lord Regent, is no longer in power. His corrupt and illegitimate regime has come to a close.